thumb drive here. The logo. There it is. Do not open with Edge. Your logo. Open instead with Inkscape. You ran into the little problem that the braiding on the rope is still too much. So I'm going to make this, reduce that. I'm going to make this a little wider. I'll say about that much wider. And then I'm going to grab the path here. Path. Yes, I have the right thing. Path effects. There it is. Repeat and stretch. So it's repeated and stretched as many times as you need to go around. And I'm going to bring them back closer to each other. Alright, I think that's about what we're looking for there. Now I wish to make it no longer a path. I should stop that. And now I should be able to delete this object. Nothing changes. Very good. Control A. I wish to make it about a quarter of its present size. Oh, come on. There we go. There's our num lock. Oops. Not like that. Lock the ratio. Don't mind. Now make it 100. Make it a quarter. There it is. And then I need to come over here to document properties, and I wish to make it fit right where it is. So let's see, resize to content. There. Very good. And now I shall export it as a SVG. Actually, yeah, we're going to export it as SVG. SVG. There we go. Export. File. Open. On the E drive. Logo 1. Yes. Open. Let's do 500 here. Full power. Constant power. Dynamic power probably what we need. And create. I clearly did not double check my work there. That's unfortunate. I think we can get away with it though. These little edges here will just burn a little bit more than I should like. So we'll go ahead and play. And while that does that, put my OBS back on. The camera. There it goes. Oh, I didn't double check. Make sure that we weren't within frame. This might be squished a bit. Uh-oh. Oopsies.